Intro. Did you want to know how to get every weapon in Demon Souls? No! Well, I made this video anyway. For each weapon, I've got the name and archstone at the top left. If it requires world tendency or specific item, like a key, I'll list those there too. And to the kind of lower left, I have the list of enemies that can drop that weapon. For weapons that are blocked by a tendency event, like the gate that leads to Meralda, don't worry about dying and messing up your tendency after you go through there. If you go to the area that was previously blocked, the area stays open forever. Here you can see I'm in black tendency, and the white tendency ladder is still there. That's because I had already climbed it before, so it's not going to despawn. I'm going to run through these weapons by archstone, but I have them organized alphabetically in the description, so get on down there and skip to the stuff you want. Have fun.
seekest the... I am the old king. Prepare thyself. Impressed one such as me, young knight. I am old King Doran, and thou hast proven thy strength to me. Step forth and take the king's sword in thy hand.
I promise.
Well, you can trust me.
As promised.
Good luck to you.
Nephis.
My name is Frick. I thought to claim a demon.
I have been enfeebled, but I can still move my...
I thank the star.
I owe you my life.
I have been enfeebled.
I can forge weapons for you.
All right. Find something. meet again. Fancy that. Hope you find something that suits you.
Oh, hello. Here to make a deal.
You're still intact, aren't you? Dear me, I shouldn't. I've known better days. Please buy more.
What in the devil is wrong with you? What did you gain by killing me?
One final task.